Yeah.
Nope. I have never tattooed a man's name on my body. Thank God for that.
You know, I mean,